That's what makes, like, Diaga, like, a pretty good counter to pretty much everything, honestly. Like, Diaga's actually, like, when you really break down the typing, Dragon Steel is fucking amazing. Like, it's almost like the perfect typing. It's almost as good as Bug Steel or Grass Steel.
Like, you take a crit and survive. Yeah. Oh, well, yeah. No, that's an... Oh, holy shit, dude! Yo, dude! Dude! Shiny freaking Xerneas, dude! What is this luck? Oh my goodness, okay. Hey, I'm glad you're here, Cosmic Storm. You're my good luck charm. Yo, dude! Hey! Alright, let me sit over here so I can be in camera. Dude! Hold up. Let me put some Post Malone back on real quick, because I don't really feel... I'm not feeling Swayze now. Feeling Post, dude. Yo! Freaking... Dude! Shiny Xerneas! That was like maybe 100 soft resets. Yo! I'm fucking down, dude. I'm like so unbelievably down. Like, you have like no idea. That was maybe 100 soft resets. Okay, so the best option here is I always bring Trevenant with me to skill swap and do whatever to make sure he doesn't faint, because I don't want the enemy fainting. That is above all with shiny legendaries. Oh shit. Okay, hold up. So he's setting up on me. I think I'm actually gonna master ball it. Yeah. Because it has a setup move. I think I'm actually going to master ball it. Because you get a master ball, you may as well. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yep, we're master balling this Xerneas. I don't really want to mess around with any of that stuff. I'd rather just get the shiny Xerneas and be good at that. You know what I mean? So we'll get the shiny Xerneas. Okay, so give me that mat. And actually, that color scheme fits Xerneas really nicely. So I'm actually... I think that's the first time I've used my Master Ball in a Pokemon game in about 5 or 6 years. Genuinely, I mean that too. Like, I don't ever use my Master Ball because I don't see a point. Curlia. Okay. No, yeah, I don't really... You don't need to evolve. You're literally just here to synchronize. Like, don't need you to evolve. I appreciate the effort, I do. We'll give you a nickname. Yeah, definitely. I'm not going to worry about it. I'm trying to think of a really pretty name. And it's not pretty, but I like the name Penelope. I like that for Xerneas, and I don't know why. Petunia... I'm going to go Penelope, because I think that that's a cool name, personally. So we'll go Penelope. We're going to check out her nature. I'm not going to worry too much for resetting for a different one, because, like I said, Xerneas can be ran a lot of different ways. We got the Modest, dude. Yo, dude. That is a timid green Mewtwo, and that is a Modest white Xerneas. Dude, like... My mind is blown. And if you are watching this on YouTube after the fact, please leave me a like for that white, Modest Xerneas. Oh my goodness. Avalon is an amazing name, by the way. I might have to change to that. Just kidding. Anybody watch this on YouTube after the fact, this thing's name is Avalon. That is an amazing name. I appreciate that. Fucking A, man. White Xerneas. Hell yeah. So down.